Hello everyone, happy morning to all. I hope you guys are good. Have you all eaten your breakfast? Have you eaten it? Right. What did you eat? Dosa, idli, chapati, anything. Very good. You should eat healthy food only. Don't eat junk food. Have to eat only healthy foods, fruits and vegetables. Okay, dears. Shall we move to our class? Are you all ready? Okay, listen. And today we are going to learn the lesson 5, Simmer the Lion. Page number 26 and 27. Who is Simmer here? Simmer the Lion. Very good. What is that? It is a animal. It is a wild animal. What are the wild animals we know? Tiger, lion, elephant, monkey, deer. These are wild animals. Wild animals live in the forest, right? Do you see forest? The forest has many trees. Okay. Okay, let us move to the class now. Listen carefully. Simmer is a lion. He is a big lion. He is a big brown lion. Very good. Here, Simmer is a lion. Simmer is a nickname for lion. He is a big lion. It is very big lion. And what is the color? He is brown color. He is a big and brown color lion. What is the color of lion? It is brown color. Very good. Simmer lives in the forest. Where does the Simmer live? Simmer lives in the forest because it is a wild animal, so that Simmer lives in the forest. Okay, do you see forest? It is a thick forest. The forest has many trees. It is a thick forest. The forest has many trees. Very good. The trees in the forest are green. Okay, what is the color of tree? It is green only, no? So that they said the trees in the forest are green. And Simmer is brown. What color is Simmer? Simmer is brown. And what is the color of trees? It is green in color. Very good. Where does the Simmer live? Simmer lives in the big green forest. It is thick forest, no? So that they said big. And then the forest has many trees and the trees in the forest are green. So that they said big green forest. Simmer lives in the big green forest. Okay. Many animals live in the forest. Already I told you, no, wild animals live in the forest. Like that they said many animals live in the forest. And the next one, the monkey lives in the forest. The monkey lives in the trees. Monkey is a wild animal, so that monkey lives in the forest and then the monkey lives in the trees. The next one, the deer lives in the forest. The deer can run very fast. Next, the deer also lives in the forest only. And the deer can run very fast. The deer can run very fast. Next one, the elephant lives in the forest. The elephant is a very big animal. Already you know that the elephant is also wild animal. So that elephant lives in the forest and elephant is very big animal. You know that already, right? Elephant is a very big animal. And the rabbit lives in the forest. The rabbit is a very small animal. Do you see rabbit? It is very small. The rabbit also lives in the forest. And the rabbit is very small animal. At last, Simmer is the king of all the animals. Simmer is the king of the forest. Who is Simmer? Simha is a lion. Lion is a king of all the animals. And Simha is a king of the forest. Who is king of the forest? Simha is the king of the forest. Okay, again, I'll say that Simha is a lion. It is a nickname for lion. He is very big lion. And what is the color of Simha? It is brown color. Where does the Simha live? Simha lives in the forest. And do you see forest? It is a thick forest. And the forest has many trees. And the trees in the forest are green color. And what is the color of Simha? Simha is brown color. And the trees in the forest are green color. Very good. Simha lives in the big green forest. Simha lives in the big green forest. And many animals live in the forest. Already I told you, wild animals live in the forest. And what are the animals live in the forest? Let's see that. The monkey lives in the forest. The monkey lives in the forest. The monkey lives in the trees. The monkey lives in the trees. The deer lives in the forest. The deer can run very fast. The next animal, the deer. The deer lives in the forest and the deer can run very fast. And next, elephant lives in the forest. The elephant is a very big animal. And what is the color of elephant? It is black in color. The elephant is a very big animal. The rabbit lives in the forest. The rabbit is a very small animal. The rabbit lives in the forest. The rabbit is a very small animal. Do you see rabbit? It is very small animal. And at last, Simha is the king of all the animals. Simha is the king of the forest. Who is Simha? Simha is a lion. Simha is king of the all the animals. And Simha is the king of forest. Could you understand yours? First, Simha lives in the forest. And he is big and brown lion. And forest has many trees. The trees are green in color. Again, Simha lives in the big green forest. And the next animal is monkey. Monkey lives in the forest. Monkey lives in the trees. And the next one, deer. Deer also lives in the forest and deer can run very fast. And the next one, elephant. Elephant lives in the forest. It is a big animal. And it is black in color. And the next one, the rabbit. Do you see rabbit? It is very small animal. The rabbit lives in the forest. And Simha is the king of all the animals. Simha is the king of the forest. Who is king of the forest? Simha is the king of the forest. What are the animals live in the forest? First, lion, monkey, deer, elephant, rabbit. Say again. Lion, monkey, deer, elephant, rabbit. These are the animals live in the thick forest. Yes, could you understand this lesson? Now I will ask some questions. The first one, Simha is a dash. The options are cat, lion, pig. Simha is a dash. What is the answer? The options are cat, lion, pig. The answer is lion. Simha is a lion. Very good. Second question. Simha lives in a dash. Simha lives in a dash. The absence of house, forest, tree. The options are house, forest, and tree. Simha lives in a dash. The answer is forest. Very good. Third one. The forest has many dash. The forest has many dash. The options are cars, trees, men. The options are cars, trees, men. The forest has many trees. Very good. Fourth one. The monkey lives on a dash. The options are tree, hut, cave. The options are tree, hut, cave. The monkey lives on a tree. Very good. And the fifth one, the lion is the dash of the forest. The lion is the dash of the forest. The options are king, queen, prince. The options are king, queen, prince. The lion is the king of the forest. What is the answer? The answer is king. The lion is the king of the forest. Very good. The first one is Simha is a lion. Simha lives in the forest. The forest has many trees. The monkey lives on a tree. The lion is the king of the forest. Very good. Okay, again I will ask questions. You have to answer for that. First question is, what is the lion's name? What is the lion's name? The answer is Simha. The answer is Simha. The second one, where do the animals live? And the second one, where do the animals live? Yes, you just collect the wild animals picture and then have to paste it on one chart. Have to collect the wild animal picture and then you have to paste it on a chart. This is your homework. Have to do it, and this is our concluding time. We shall conclude our class. We will meet in next class and do your homework correctly. Be safe, don't go outside. Bye bye and take care.